Good morning, everybody. I hope you're having a good day, that there's not too much snow on the ground, and that you're enjoying nice warm drinks inside. And if you live in the desert, nice cold drinks while you're packing your Operation Christmas Child shoeboxes. It's getting close to collection time, so I wanted to give, I have a feeling this box is an important box that people will want to see. And so, well, let me just get to it. Okay, here we go. I want to show you how this looks when you open it up. Does it look like a little girl would say, oh, this is going to be a fun box? I hope so. You can see the Barbie on top. Let's see here. And a few other things. Maybe this coloring book caught your attention. It has adult coloring pictures. Oh, there's some stickers inside. I've got, it's a focusing on things that fly, butterflies, birds, bugs. Very nice. Detailed coloring. And then here's the school notebook, spiral notebook. Here's a purse, and in a minute you'll see why this is an important item to have for this box. This is a homemade purse. I just love it so much. I got it at a fundraiser for an animal shelter. Somebody made this homemade, and I got it just for a real bargain. So it's a neat sling style that I think will be just perfect, and I was super happy that I could get it rolled up so small. I've been using rubber bands, or this is a hair tie, to keep some of my stuff, get some of my stuff smaller, like this washcloth, so that it fits better in the box. I'll put that here. Here's her toothbrush with a cover. And here she is, so pretty, in this little pouch. I thought it was a pencil case when I bought it, and then it had a 20-something dollar price tag on it, and it said it was a wine bag. So it folded down, and I thought, oh, this is pretty cool for the girl to put her Barbie in and maybe her Barbie accessories. So I'm going to use this for her, and it matches, I thought, her dress. So this is a Barbie and a bag. This is the pencil sharpener, and open it up and there's birds inside to go with the coloring book. Cardinal, eagle, snowy owl, and some kind of like a toucan type bird. And here's her jump rope. I tried to get good quality ones when I bought these on Walmart. It actually has a sticker on here. It says Walmart. I guess it's the Walmart brand. These are the flip-flops that I got several pair at Old Navy during their flash sale this year. And pens and pencils for school and scissors for school. And she has some beaded bracelets that I thought were pretty to give her. And a highlighter. And a compass with a carabiner. And a soap box. Oh, it doesn't have the soap in it yet, but I have it to put in. And it has, these are the, this is the little Barbie accessories that I got for her. A little puppy with a puppy dish. This is a collar to go on the puppy. A little dog bone. And I'm not sure what this is, but it came with the accessories. If you know what it is, let me know. Okay. So that's got to have soap in it. But all those things will fit, I think, with the soap that I have. And then here's a beautiful wooden comb. What do you think so far? Is this a nice box? Do you think? Here's some nail clippers. Those are a nice filler for for our boxes, and boys and girls could use nail clippers. And this is her pencil case. I thought that was a bright, pretty color for her. Put it here. And then at the very bottom, colored pencils and chapstick. I like the Thrive brand. It doesn't have any chemicals and it doesn't melt in the heat. Gets a little bit granular, but it still is wonderful. And this is what's in the bottom of the box. Can you see that? Pixie pads. Any guesses to what this is? This is reusable, washable menstrual pads. And they come in bright colors with an absorbent, very, very soft pad. And this is a wet bag so that they can take it with them when they go out if they need to have a change. So that's why I said this is an important box, because I never have packed these before or ordered them or seen them or at all. So I ordered these on Amazon as to do a trial box so I could see if it was possible to make a fun box in a standard shoebox size box, a fun box for a girl 10 to 14, if I included this set. And so I think I was really pleasantly surprised at how it all fit and how flat it goes, and it actually perfectly fits in the box like it was made for the box. And this is a box that has shoes. Shoes take up a lot of room. So I felt at the end of the day that this was actually worthwhile to pack some of these with the pads in them for the older girls so that they would be able to go to school. I know some cultures, they can't go to school if they're on their period. I know that a lot of cultures in undeveloped countries, the girls start their periods later. The average is 14 instead of here, it's much, much younger. So that was the other thing that held me back. I thought, well, what if a 10-year-old gets this and they haven't had their period yet? And then I thought, well, if all the other stuff added together would still make a fun box, it would still be worth it to send, because she would certainly know somebody that could use them. And she would have it would be a gift for her to give someone a gift. Do you know what I mean? It would be a special, a joy that she would be able to have to give somebody something that they needed. But she would still have all of this fun stuff. So that's the end of this Operation Christmas Child box for a 10 to 14 year old girl. I want the fun stuff to be etched in your mind before I say goodbye, so you could remember all the fun things that were able to be packed in this box, along with something very, very practical and important for women around the world to have access to. Thank you very much for watching. I hope you're finishing up your Operation Christmas Child boxes and getting them ready to go for collection week next week. God bless.